Alright everyone, welcome back to more Apex Legends. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this. Squad landed at a place behind us, so we gotta hurry up.
First blood.
You knew the time it'd be a pistol or something in there. Look at this. Picked a bad spot. I picked a bad spot. Look at that. At least we got a pistol. Be able to defend ourselves or something.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Not all of us are in the ring. Check your maps.
Supply ship over there.
To the marketplace here. Get a good weapon. Nope, just leave.
Reloading.
Of course you are. Like six players around you. I'm not going over there. I'm gonna get destroyed. And then there was just us. I go with that, I would have gotten destroyed. I would have got downed right along with him. Picked a darn bad spot. I think I should have, that's why I kept going. Landed. Tried to get what I could get and kept going. They stayed behind. Like, no, a squad landed right behind us. Circle. See if anybody left anything behind. They did not want. Has already been ran through. That's the thing.
Hostile
What was that? Is that a door?
Inside this ring, I will win that.
Woohoo! Sniper.
Attention, delivering care package.
Nope. Oh! 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 Wow! Oh, and that was just—he had a teammate with him too. Wow. I was done either way. You have a squad that failed me playing by myself. Oh man.
Introducing your champion.
Launching solo. Don't. I'm gone. I'm not gonna have you guys come all the way over here to get my bank. I'm done. See ya. One time, I decided to break away and land solo. Thinking I'm landing away from everybody else and I'm not. That's a no-brainer though. That most cases, you never really want to land any place near the dropship where everyone drops out. Because that's... Oh, man. Kind of overthought. Because I... You know, last time I broke off and thought I was landing at the docks where nobody else was. People were there. It was like two other squads there that won match. Oh, man. I kind of overthought that right there. It didn't seem like nobody was there. I should have just kept running. Instead of trying to search around for a weapon real quick.
I came here to party. Let's rock.
Excellent. Time to destroy more opponents.
The gusts of wind calls our victory.
I haven't played PUBG in a long time, though. That just made me think about that. I played this about a year. Last time I played PUBG, I think it was January of last year.
Accept your fates.
I will choose our location for bet.
Where do you guys want to land? Land over here, but hopefully this is a good spot. Anybody made no suggestions or nothing? Oh, he broke off. Wetlands, mid-tier loot. Let's see what we got here.
Helmet here, level 1.
I already got a helmet.
Attention.
I need a vest though. Mm-hmm. Of course, nothing.
The battle
first
begins.
Blood. The battle begins. We've already been in here.
Round
so
one.
I'll tell you what.
Beginning ring countdown.
B-2020 here.
That me? That us? Yeah, I felt like I sound like I heard somebody rummaging, and it's like maybe that's me. Yeah, that was it. Supply ship. Oh, that's right. Level 3. Get the piss out of me. Where's the ring? It's not that
supply bin there.
Keep eyes on the new kill leader.
Ring's not that far away, so we're good to go. Alright, let's go. Let you switch between full auto and whatnot. I forgot what the darn button was. That's why I was sitting there meleeing thin air. Look at down. Mm-hmm. So far, the coast is clear. We're already in it.
Inside the ring.
That's right. They do.
Let's check out this area.
New kill leader appointed.
Watch out for the new kill leader, friend.
Mm-hmm.
Enemy over there.
Surroundings.
Zipline
here. Enemy spotted. Okay, we're on our way to you. Okay, it's a squad in here then. That's two people. I didn't even see him! Oh my! Oh wow. Wow, wow! Yeah, we're done. Whole squad got down. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, do me a favor. Drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Alright, don't forget to ring that bell so you don't miss an upload. Peace.